Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the show. I'm Christopher Ewing. You're watching the Indie Music Cafe. We're broadcasting from Sweden this week. And right now, we are with the most incredible band. There's tons of bands that are playing here at the festival. This girl and her band are absolutely amazing. This is Joe and Lazy Fellow. You guys are from Poland?
Yes, we are from Poland.
Okay. And they play country music. But, I mean, it's just amazing that you're from Poland, playing here in Sweden, and playing country music that we know in America. How did that all come about?
We love blues, we love country, we love all the American kind of music, all American styles. And 2 years ago we decided to create a band. That's why we are here.
Unbelievable. And you know, when I'm saying that they're good, I mean they're not even good, they're like really good. And it's just amazing that you've got this sound. And it would also is kind of funny too, I mean it's not funny that you have an accent, I don't mean it like that. You've got this fabulous accent, but when you sing, you sound like you're American.
I walk for miles along the highway. But that's just my way of saying I love you. No, I'm walking after midnight, I'm searching for you.
Did you practice that or what?
No, but I love English. I love this language. And of course, I think it's because while you have to sing and play American music, it's some kind of natural that this sound comes into your brain and it stays in here, I think. So I love Bonnie Wright, okay. Susan Tedeschi, that's my favorite singer.
Bonnie Wright would be very impressed with you.
We're going to go around the horn a little bit here and introduce everybody. You're the drummer, what's your name?
I am Peter.
And this is the Lazy Fellow. I mean, dude, you like tear that guitar up. You just shred, man. What's your name?
My name is Peter.
And Chris bass.
Chris plays the bass. Anyway, here's your CD. You guys, I'm telling you, get this CD. She's got a banner back here that has her website on it. Vic, good for you. Tell everyone your website.
www.joeandlazyfellow.com, and you may find our CD Joe and Lazy Fellow on Spotify.
Okay, all right. I'm telling you guys, get this CD. Now these are your originals here.
Yeah.
Okay, and then I know that you've got a CD that's got some covers and stuff like that. You guys get this. I guarantee it. If you don't like it, I don't know. You just don't like music because this is absolutely incredible. I'm so glad that I got to see you guys because we've been here for a week. We're supposed to leave tomorrow and head to another country, but I had to come and see you guys and just show you some love and tell you how awesome your music is. Joe and Lazy Fellows, the CD is called My Own Place. Get this CD. I'm telling you, you guys will not regret it. I'm so proud of you guys. You got to come to the United States. That's it. Come on, we're coming back to America. Okay. All right. Back to more videos, you guys.
I'm so proud of you guys.
So good. Give it up or let me go. Thank you very much. We are Joe and Lazy Fellow.